Hey YouTube, ID4Gan here, and I have received my part 2 update of 2.3, so that means my infotainment has been updated to the latest version, 0.9.1.0. Let's see if there are any other things which are updated. So here is the chart. Now, on first view, nothing beside the infotainment, multimedia infotainment. ICAS 3 raises the version from 0.792 to 0.910, and the other modules software stays the same. But there's one thing, and I showed it as red. It's a downgrade. We downgraded the driver assistance from 5231 to 5230. Why? I'm not sure. This may be the reason why some part 2 updates has failed for people. It may have a mismatch with the infotainment, because I had 5231 on my car. It could have failed the update, but I think Volkswagen saw the error, changed that and downgraded the system again before they applied the ICAS 3 update, which is 0.9.1.0. And that's it. Nothing more is updated. No charger update, no BMS update, no AC updates, no engine update, nothing. Last part, there were some updates to the information module, the driver assistance, and my HUD, and my screen somehow. And that's it. Nothing more. This update version was pure an infotainment update to keep that infotainment quick and fast. And that's it. But I want to show you more, and that is the infotainment software version. You will see that on your screen as HMI version, which is human machine interface version. So human, me, machine, the infotainment, interface, the touchscreen. And that is as follow. I'm just keeping this track since 2.0 days. I should search for the 1.0 of the ID3. What do we see? If we compare it with 2.1 and 2.3, everything is updated. That is normal, because the infotainment is updated. You can see some interesting stuff on this data. What do we see? 2.1 was built in the November 25 of 2020, which was 1 month, no, three months earlier than I got it on my car. And 2.0 was actually 2 weeks earlier as a build. And that is also the reason why both versions doesn't really feel different. 2.0 and 2.1 felt really the same. And if you're looking to the skin model was the same. The build model of the software base was a bit different, because it was a bit newer. But when you're looking at 2.3, we are several versions further. Yeah, because the build of this version, 2.3, is being built in the end of March 2021. And that is, if I'm looking right, 4 months ago and a week. So this build, which we are currently running, is 4 months old. That is the time Volkswagen uses from internal release to external release. It may be long for now, but I hope they will make the upgrades a bit quicker between the release till we receive it as the public. Can we see more from this? Is that we skip 2.2, but in favor of making this version better, quicker. Yeah, last month there was a press conference of about the release of 2.3, with there is coming new stuff, better stuff, the future of the software. True, but I suspect they know already what's currently will be delivered in the next update. But when looking at these dates, and if it's every quarter update, we are looking at 3 months later. And if the last build was made in March, then the current build, so the future build we will receive, is in June, July. The time they did the conference, they exactly knew what's coming to us in what may. Maybe 2.4, maybe 3.0. So I don't know which one. If I need to have a guess, next quarter is Q4. It could be 3.0. It could be. But hey, I don't like rumors, so I'm not rumoring. I will wait till it's some confirmation somewhere, but I will give a heads up. Exciting times ahead, and on the same time, it's the same. The system is the same currently. It's fast, but same. That's it. Nothing to add more currently. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you again in my next video. Subcom like, and later!